We're gonna do the airbag installation. So first step, just take off the wheels. So now we're gonna take the coilover off the lower control arm, which is gonna be right here. There's gonna be three bolts that are on the top. To access the final three bolts, there's a top hat cover